So good day everyone. This is Armando S. Estrada Jr., fourth year BS Criminology student of Iligan Medical Center College. So I am here to discuss a topic named decision making models in criminal justice. So first, in the world itself, decision making, let's tackle what is decision making. So decision making defines the process of making choices by identifying a decision, gathering information, and assessing alternative resolutions. So kung siya no, ang decision making daw kay gathering information o assessing decision, assessing alternative resolution. So kung mag-decide ka, dapat nakay alternate decision. For example, nakay plano nga buhaton nimo ni. So if ongoing imo process, then na failure, kailangan nakay alternative resolutions. So nakay nakahanda nga plano na pud sunod about atong na fail. So next is, using a step-by-step decision-making process can help you make more deliberate, thoughtful decisions by organizing irrelevant information and defining alternatives. So it says that thoughtful decision by organizing relevant information. So which is true po kay every decision counts man. So kailangan ang decision dapat thoughtful po siya kay para thoughtful nga kanang na siya meaning bitaw or na ay purpose. For example, so po kayo mag-decide ka nga kanang nonsense, then dili siya mag-connect. So kailangan thoughtful yung mga decision para mag-success ang inyong plano. So the topic decision making models in criminal justice. So let's tackle next brief definition of criminal justice. So next is, what is criminal justice? So is an umbrella term that refers to the law, procedures, institutions, and policies at play before, during, and after commission of crime. So it defines that criminal justice is the delivery justice to those who have accused on committing crimes. So muna siya ang kanang delivery justice ba sa mga tao nga nag-commit o crime. Muna siya ang criminal justice. So the series of government agencies and institutions goals includes rehabilitation of offenders, preventing other crimes, and moral support for victims. So rehabilitation, for example, may mga cases, some cases nga kinahanglan siya i-rehab lang or voluntarily rehab para i-rehab imong self nga kanang nakabuhat ka crime. So kailangan mo siya i-rehab, then kanang voluntarily nga sige magpa-rehab ko kay para ana masakto ko, then napoy uban nga preventing other crimes, so muna yung criminal justice, and moral support for the victims. So kinahanglan nato sila tagaag suporta para mong bago kay wala pud ta kabalo kung unsay na feel nila bantog nabuhaton nila nga crime. So next is decision making gyapon ta no. So decision making can be seen as a problem solving process that generates a solution that is considered to be ideal or at least can be acceptable. So dari na to ni sulod no nga ang decision making ko no is a problem solving process dayon ang decision must be considered ideal siya or acceptable. So dito na to kung gingon nga kailangan mag-decision ta na thoughtful po siya or meaningful kay para masabtan po sa uban kay o ma-decide po ta nga kailangan inline sa tuwang topic kay kung magpataka na itong decision nga dili siya mag-connect sa tuwang gibuhat, then may mo siyang nonsense. So it explains to be ideal or acceptable siya sa tanan. Kailangan if leader pud ka, kinahanglan mag-decide ka nga ma-feel sa tanan. Ay, what I mean is kanang agree ang tanan sa iyong decision para di ka makatapak sa ilaha or maayo lang yapa rin yung communication kay okay man sa ilaha ang imong decision. So this is the some keys no of decision making. The objectives to have objectives have to be set first. So kinahanglan na kay objectives aya ka mag decide. So we need to build alternate acts. Kapangingon ako ganina na if mag fail na alternate largo nga decision nga buhaton para dili magkapuliki ang inyong gibuhat, then tentative decision is option which can accomplish all the objectives. So kinahanglan firm ang decision para ma-accomplish ang tanan objectives. So that is the decision making no. So for criminal justice, so kaning akong gi-explain ang decision making and what is criminal justice and other keys of decision making. So dere na pud ta kung i-combine nato silang duha. So for criminal justice, decision making requires more than just studying the rules and applying them to individual cases. So ang giingon diri ang decision making kuno nga kinahanglan siya nga estudyahan ang rules kung unsaon pag-apply sa mga individual cases. So kinahanglan serious dili pud sa ingon nga dili serious tong uban, pero kinahanglan diri kay focus ka. Kailangan mag-study ka sa rules para saan mo pag-apply sa mga individual cases. Kaya naman ko yung mga instances nga kung wala ka naka-study sa rules, malabag ni mo ang ilahang mga rights. So, decisions are based on discretion. So, let's tackle so this word discretion, this word discretion, this one so discretion, let's give the meaning of discretion. So discretion in criminal justice system, discretion in criminal justice represents the ability of a judge to decide how, where, and with that severity to sentence someone who been convicted. So kuan siya ang discretion kuno kay ability siya sa judge nga mag-decide kung unsa or asa or unsa nga severity nga sentence ang ihatag ana nga convicted person. So, let's continue. That is the exercise of human judgment in order to make decision about alternative courses of actions. So, mo na to siya ang definition. Then, ang professionals in criminal justice have a little time to make important decision which may be the difference between life and death. Well, there is no decision-making process that is foolproof. Training conditioning, and practice among criminal justice leadership can help these professionals react more rationally and strategically in the heart of the movement. So, wait lang. So, nag-bark ang mga ero akong gi-pause gamay. So, wala kunoy decision-making process nga kanang bugal-bugal. Kinahanglan siya training, conditioning, and I mean, this is professional criminal justice. So, wala siya dapat bugal-bugal. Kinahanglan siya training, conditioning, practice sa criminal justice leadership, so that these professionals react more rationally or strategically sa ilahang paglihok sa cases. So, this is, so I guess it's done. So, hinaot nga ako ang na-share ako ang thoughts sa akong na-studyan, and I know this is not that long topic, but at least I try my best to explain on what I have understand in this topic. So thank you for listening. Good day and God bless. Thank you.